Yes, you can touch and go. Please make sure you're showing a good RDL position. Moving that down, pass the knee, and squat down, push the foot to the floor. Otherwise, your legs will be straight, and you'll be able to walk. Thanks, Ian.
Okay.
Well, I said I'll be talking.
From there, my handstand push-ups. Make sure your head touches the floor or the surface you have on the ground. Make sure you're locking your arms out at the top. If you're on the wall, you have to lock out with your heel on the wall. Okay? So if you're coming off and you're locked out, not going to cut it. Okay? So
no,
we have a 10-minute gap in this workout, so you got to go. All right? Any questions? Dirty Diane.